The grizzly cub was taken on the first of two trips up to Bella Coola. We had just watched Mother Grizzly cross over. I was right at the edge of the viewing platform, and Mom and the cub had disappeared, and I had my camera set actually for quite a deep depth of field because they had been immediately opposite us, and I wanted as much detail as I could get. And then they disappeared, and all of a sudden, the cub surfaced kind of like right in front of me, you know, right in front of the viewing platform. And so all I could do was tip my lens down and grab a couple of shots before he moved out of sight. Hence the, there's a lot of shadow, you know, behind his head because of where he was positioned. But what it did give me was all these wonderful, you know, sparkly spectral highlights on the water, because it was a sunny day, so it was harsh lighting conditions. But I really liked the magic of this one.